In my career, the last 5 years have been the biggest upheaval of technology with companies transitioning to cloud, and that's our platform is geared around cloud.
There are a lot of people who are jumping in and it's cloud everything, cloud all the time.
Our challenge was we moved to an SAP environment that was new from a mainframe. And as a result, we had to really change the infrastructure that we had.
About 3 years ago, we wanted to become more virtualized. At that time, we engaged American Digital, and we still use them, you know, on a weekly basis.
When I presented the issues that we had and also some of the cost barriers that it looked like we were going to have, American Digital came and told us, here's some things that we can do. How can we help you be successful? Well, it turned out to be the beginning of a very long relationship.
Their involvement and their constant help has been incredible.
I've yet to find an area where they can't assist in.
Recently we had a go live with one of our main companies and we had to look at a very specific niche solution. So we consulted with them, got education on some of the new server lines that are coming out, and got sizing recommendations for them to see the best fit for the solution.
They basically helped us in how do we take, you know, we're going from several racks of equipment and basically cut it down, you know, through a handful of enclosures in 3 or 4 racks. They gave us dates and deadlines on when it was going to be done, and with, you know, minimal guidance from us, they went out and did it.
I use American Digital as an example of a true partnership. They understand what our business needs are, they know what my business pressures are,
and they see that strong relationship is key, that your success is going to drive their success.
American Digital has invested hundreds of hours in time to attain both technical and sales certifications to become experts in what HP deems as kind of the new style of IT. So they're essential to HP's success in the future.
We would rather have our customer do what's best for their company than for us to have short-term gain. It's a partnership with our customers. We're not looking just to make a sale. We're trying to help them make their company better, and we're looking for long-term relationships. And that's why they keep coming back to us.